You see the diagram on each key. This lifts the rope, lowers the rope. This lifts the jib and lowers the jib. The dotted line extends and retracts it. The lower arrow lifts the main boom, and this rotates it 360 degrees endlessly. You've got operation of percent lights here, and when you're in the mode for operating the crane, it'll give you the angle, it'll give you the extension, and it'll give you the load capacity that you're running in real time. And down here at the bottom, this switch here, you can stop and start your engine remotely, even from the roof, whenever you want. And on the left, you can always switch it to snail mode, which will give you very slow movement to accurately place a load. On the side here, you've got your entry code to start the machine, and this is your battery emergency shut off, which you should shut off and save your battery all the time. And underneath, you've got a spare battery that you take out, and there's that spare battery in the engine charging all the time, and you just pop in a new battery, and you're back in business again.